So integrating this treadmill motor to the lathe, I was thinking in mounting it kind of like that. So let me show you how it would work. There, right. It's not actually a solid connection right there in the middle because the threads are not the same. I would have to make a coupler there. But this is basically the idea. Right here it'll be like variable speed, but I want actually a servo motor instead of a variable speed motor. Hopefully this will work. We'll see.